Grant, Chi Chi,
or the phone. Connor's.
Oh, Chi Chi. Yeah.
Who are you calling? Manager?
He's calling
his attorney. Hey, is it cool?
Oh no, he's calling the attorney. I knew it.
Okay, Barface, we're back.
Jason's
okay?
on his way. I don't even know if it's why he's coming.
Okay.
Chi-Chi, we're doing an interview over here.
I know,
right? All right, we're back at flashrock.com. I'm Vinny Montana, okay? I want to tell you one thing, okay? First, you get the money, okay? And then you get the power, okay? And then you got Barface right here, okay? So let's meet Barface. I want to start off with the Lady Tigers, okay? So we're going to start off with you, Lady Tiger. Okay, tell us who you are, your name.
Hello. They call me a white piece of bread. I am lead vocals.
And you sing. You sing very nice.
I sing all day long, all night long, at the Babylon Club. Every day, I'm at the Babylon Club. Every day.
Okay, so where are you from, white piece of bread?
Oh, I'm from, let's see, is it Wisconsin? No, I'm from the O.C.
I thought you're from Baltimore. Were you from Baltimore?
Oh, yeah. That was the other relationship. Yes, I'm from Baltimore.
Okay, Baltimore.
How did you know that?
Because, I know these things, okay?
I think you know everything.
I do. But you're a very good singer, okay? Now we're going to move over to this Lady Tiger right here. Gina, tell us your name, Gina.
I'm Gina Montana, Tony's sister.
That's my little sister, that's how I know that. She got my eyes.
Okay?
I sing in the band.
You sing very well. You sing like how I would sing. Very good singer. Okay, where are you from? Tell everybody where you're from.
I think it's Havana.
But we come over.
From
Havana. Yeah, we come over.
You know.
Okay.
Come over in a banana boat.
No, no,
no.
You don't come over in no banana boat. Okay, no banana boat. Okay.
But you were gone for a long time.
I was cinco años. But I'm back. What you do? You work?
I work at the beauty salon.
The beauty salon?
Yes.
Well, surprise. No more my kid sister have to work at the beauty salon. And Mama?
Yes.
Yeah. Mama, no more saw the factory. Your son made it, Mama. He is success. He is success, Mama. Yes.
It's
okay,
yeah,
it's good. We're back together with a family.
I know.
I love you. We get a little... Okay, thank you. Okay. And move on. What do you do? What's your name?
Thomas.
Thomas.
Yeah. Okay. He's been a little secretive.
Okay. You, I hear you're the undercover of the Barface.
No DEA here, man.
No,
I just joined the band.
You know,
close
he says
your
that
sister.
A lot.
Okay. No, you say stay away
DEA.
From my sister. Okay, no. She's not for you.
Look it.
Okay.
I think we're meant for each other.
Oh,
no.
Sorry.
No.
Be careful. He puts you through a screening process.
Okay.
It's so
okay.
True.
You know
okay.
Mine?
Okay, mm-hmm. Hey, man. We'll get to you next, man. We'll save you for last, okay. Man?
Okay, man.
I found the end over there. Who's this guy? Tell me what you are. What you do? What you call yourself?
My name is Carne Asada.
Carne Asada, huh? Okay.
The best.
Nice. Where'd you get that name?
They call me Carne Asada because my beef is not only spicy, but it is charbroiled.
I loved his cart in Freedom Town. He had the best, you know, meat. It was so good.
Can you tell us about that? Is that true up in Freedom Town?
Yeah, when I was back in Freedom Town, I had the cart right next to Perro Caliente over there.
Perro
he had
Caliente.
A Perro Caliente cart, and I had the carne asada sandwich cart. We had a... We never made much money there, but that's what
you
we
got
did.
Your freedom.
That's what we did.
And you made everybody happy with your spicy beef, carne asada.
It's true.
Right. Yes.
Okay. Well, let's tell your side of the story there.
Well,
what you call yourself?
Perro Caliente, and back in Havana, I used to sell wieners, but also professional musician, too.
Oh, okay.
It's
so,
true.
Like, you
used
play.
To get paid to play
you play the guitar
course.
With your little hot dog? Is that what you do?
No little hot dog.
Oh. Okay. So what don't you do? You like a dishwasher or what do you that's it? Just a hot dog?
No, I just take the guitar and then I
Okay. So Perro Caliente Still flash rock, but perro caliente means. They may not
means
know.
Hot dog.
Okay, so we want to get that. We want to make sure everybody knows that. That
yeah,
you are
hot
a hot dog.
Salchitos it's con true tocino.
Okay.
Bacon wrapped if you want to be one, right?
Whoa. I think that's fine.
Okay.
I just sell wieners and then I play the guitar and then the congas. And
okay, you do all that.
Good.
Okay. Okay, so
I get the picture.
So we move on now. So we save the best for last. Who are you? Okay, your turn.
I am Chichi Arcola.
Chichi.
And I play drums for the band.
Okay.
Okay, man?
Yeah. Okay, man. Where'd you get the name from? Chichi Arcola. How does Chichi Arcola come all together? I just know you as Chichi. Who's Arcola?
My mother gave me that name,
okay,
man.
Okay,
so I don't
okay
know how.
I think it's because you were
never
Johnny.
I knew you for all.
But
these,
I got your yayo that
I,
one time.
You did.
I
was gonna say we had such a good time.
Oh
when
man,
when we were over Hector's and we made that deal, we had a good time that day, didn't we, Chichi?
We did. I enjoyed Marta's company too. She was nice, Marta.
Marta was very good, huh?
Yeah.
But we lost Angel Fernandez that day, but you know.
It's true.
We got the yayo.
I got the yayo.
That's right. Chichi, thank you for getting the
right
yayo.
We got the yayo, so that's all that counts.
Oh, and by the way, Tony, I am the one still doing the dishwashing.
Okay, you were. I thought you were sanitation.
No, sanitarium.
I told you to tell them you were in a sanitarium.
They're in sanitarium.
You might as well tell them you're a horse. They would have let you out anyways. Okay. Now, Barfish, when did it all start? Where did you get the name? Tell us about the project Barfish.
Well, it was pretty simple. I woke up in the morning, and I had a dream about it. I did. I had a dream about it, and in my dream, we were making this come true. We did it. All these players were coming together. All the characters. Everybody has put in a lot of effort. And now, when we were jamming, we started thinking of the film, started thinking of Scarface, and all of a sudden, it just started coming together.
And we are here today at flashrock.com.
And now, here we are today.
Flashrock.com.
We are a new band.
Yes.
We are a new band.
We made your dream a reality.
We are here today, and we're going to go a long way, okay?
That's true.
For now, tell us about the songs that you played today. What was the first song you played?
First one was called Hey Sosa.
Okay.
And that was, of course, when Tony and Omar went over to have a little tea party at Sosa's house in Bolivia.
Right, we're going to buy some yayo.
That's right. Ah. It was all about the yayo. And he found out it was very expensive. So,
start making deals.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just said, hey, come down on the price.
Okay.
It worked.
So then we got Hey Sosa. We got the song.
And then
the
we
first
got
song.
Hey Sosa. It just started coming together.
Okay.
Everybody started liking it. What we wanted to do is come out with a band where anybody can come out and dance.
Okay, so you
dance,
want to dance?
Dance.
You want to have a good time? Everybody kind of want to dance? Kind of
just
do,
like at the Babylon,
Tony
baby.
Montana.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Just like at the Babylon.
Okay, what was the second song you played today?
Second one was Why Don't You Try?
Okay.
It's a very lovely song. And it's when Bortoni was at the Sunray Motel.
Okay.
And he went into room number 9.
Okay.
With Angel.
Yeah.
And
Chichi was in the car.
Chichi, you were in the car.
And was,
and
yeah,
Manny.
With
I was
Manny.
In,
with Manny.
I was in the car with Manny. It's
yeah
true.
Hitting on some
very
chick
true
in a bikini.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I saw everything.
I know. It's
everything
true. But
okay,
he picked up the yayo.
Okay.
I picked up the yayo. That's the main thing.
It's true.
And then,
okay.
Tony said,
I did my
said,
part, man.
He told Hector, right? Hector.
He told Hector,
Hector,
why don't
Hector
you try sticking your head up your ass? See if it fits.
And that's where the whole song came from.
Oh, man. It has to
and
happen.
That's a good song, let me tell you.
Thank you.
Okay. And what was the last song that you played for us?
Last one was Who Do I Trust?
Who Do I Trust? Okay.
You know who I trust?
Me.
I do. I trust
we
you.
We trust
that's
you.
True.
I trust
that's
you.
True.
We trust
you.
That's true. Tony,
okay.
We trust Tony all the way.
That's and
that's
how
Vinny.
And is that, how the song was?
That's true, because after a while, I think there were a few connections that Elvira's character was making, and You know, it wasn't just all Tony. He thought it was just all him. I don't know why, but he did. He thought that. And I thought, well, wait a minute. What if it was just Elvira that made all the moves? I don't know. So, that's how the song came to be.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, you've got three good songs. And what else do you do besides, you have these three songs. Tell us about the other songs that you're doing.
We do half of the songs, originals. Okay. The other half of the songs are from the soundtrack from the film.
Okay, good.
And we learn them note for note, you know?
Okay.
Note for note.
We do. Okay. We do.
But of course, we put our own flair.
They put their own spicy.
A little spice.
A little spicy, huh?
Spice.
A little Freedom Town spicy.
Gonna
broil it. Look at that.
You know it's good.
Corny, I know that name.
Oh, it's so good.
Uh-huh, go.
But, you know, we want people to come out and dance and get crazy and wear gold necklaces that bleed a green color on your neck and everything.
Oh, watch out.
Hey, my gun.
Oh, watch out for the machine gun. Hey, watch out for my little friend right here.
Oh, okay. Thank goodness you found it.
Dropped my little friend. Oh.
It's my purse.
Okay. So you got a website?
We do.
Oh, okay.
We do.
www.myspace.com/barfaceoc.
Okay, one more time, because I interrupted it like a young.
It's www.myspace.com/barfaceoc.
Okay.
Perfect.
That's good. That's
perfect.
Good.
You mailed me that link.
Okay. Okay. Who was?
Oh, I knew it. See, I think he is from the DEA. Wow. Didn't say anything, but...
Take a note.
You know, if you weren't such an amazing guitarist, I don't know. I'd have you checked out, you know. But I just don't want you to have me checked out. But I'm sure you already ran a check on me. But that's okay.
Good. You know why I'm in the band?
You are. And you're fantastic in the band. Yep.
He's good. He's good.
I think he likes your sister, though.
He's good.
Hey, stay away from Gina. She's not for you. Okay? Okay, who's got favorite scenes from the movie Scarface? Who's got a couple of scenes they want to pitch out that they like? Anybody?
I think
Carne Asada. What you like? What's your favorite scene?
My favorite scene has to be when the movie starts in Freedom Town.
Oh, you like Freedom Town?
Oh, yeah.
Rabenga! Rabenga! Libertad! Libertad! Yes.
When I landed here, it was all about Freedom Town. That's where it started for
damn
me.
Damn right. Okay, huh? We're all for freedom in this band.
He got his rights.
We're all for freedom.
He wants
freedom
his rights. Town. He wants them right now.
Yeah, go. You got your rights.
Yeah.
You got the rights.
Okay, Tom.
I really liked the part when your sister came out
and
took your robe off. Oh, I knew it! I told you, Meg. Yeah, Meg. She's not for you, okay?
That's about it. Oh, yeah. That was part of the movie.
I didn't like that part because she shot me in the leg and that was it after that. Okay. My kid sister, you got my eyes. You're beautiful. You look just like me.
When I'm dancing in the club.
Oh, okay.
Of course.
Oh, with Fernando?
Oh, Fernando. You go in the toilet? I did not like that, okay? Stay out of those bathrooms.
Your kid's sister?
Okay.
In the toilet?
I'm good, okay?
No, but the dance.
I heard all about it.
Okay, you're a good dancer. You're a good dancer. Yeah. Okay?
But Fernando, he's not for you.
Stay away from Fernando. Stay away from that guy right there, okay? She's not for you, okay? Okay, Lady Tiger? What scene did you like?
I think one of my favorite scenes of all time is Tony in the tub, the big gold tub, watching TV and watching the flamingos, but he doesn't call them a flamingo, does he?
Nope.
No, he doesn't. He said, what do they call him?
He said, man, come on, look at the pelican. Come on, fly pelican.
The pelican.
And then it's just money, 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 money. That's all I ever heard in that house.
Yeah, that was a big fight. Hey, sorry about that, but I was just joking, Elvie. I was just joking.
Well, you had to bring
I'm
up
kidding.
Frank.
Oh, Frank. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Hey, bat dog. Perro caliente. Favorite scene.
Salchito.
Oh, what is that? What is that? What is that? Disgusting.
That?
Disgusting.
Yeah.
Hey,
can we get
a lizard?
Can we get a close up of that?
Oh, here we go.
What is that? Come on. Do that again. What was that?
Hit
that's disgusting. What, a lizard or something? Oh.
No. The women in this country, they know.
They understand.
They get it.
You know, you get women, you say
we understand that.
You get women.
You man?
Hey. Yeah, you know, when you're a lizard like that, oh my goodness.
You got to tell them. You just got to say. No, you just say, you want to have some ice cream? That works, too. You know, kiss him on ice
Girls
cream.
Like ice cream?
Girls like ice cream, I tell you. All right, Chi-Chi, what's your favorite scene?
Well, you know, man, I think it was with you when we went to meet Hector and Marta.
Yeah,
and we had to get the yayo.
We got the, that was the good
and,
scene.
And, you know, everything was good before, but afterwards it was a mess, you know?
It was messy.
It was
very messy.
It started off real good.
But, yeah.
But we got the money and we got the yayo.
We got the money and the yayo, so everything turned out
good.
Okay.
Good.
It was a good time.
It was a good time.
Good. Well, I want to tell you, I want to thank all of you for coming down here to flashrock.com. I want to thank flashrock.com. You guys are the best.
Yeah.
And is any last shout outs or anything we want to get out to let the Flashrock people know?
I want to say thank you.
Thanks for having us, TFG.
Thank you. Definitely.
Don't get high on your own supply, man.
That's true. We want to thank Flashrock. Flashrock.com.
Okay, well, I want you all to give yourself a big round of applause. You did a great job today. And thank you, Flashrock audience.
Yeah. Thank you.
And remember,
say goodnight to the bad guy, okay?
Absolutely.
Because a bad guy, you'll never see another bad guy like this again.
It took me to another realm. It wasn't here. It wasn't on this earth. I went somewhere else, and it was just total peace and joy and love.
Chi-Chi's on the phone. Calling his...
Oh, Chi-Chi!
Yeah. Who are you calling? Manager?
Calling.
He's calling his attorney. Hey, is it cool?
Oh, no, he's calling the attorney. I knew it.
Okay. Barface, we're back.
Jason's on his way. I don't even know if it's why he's coming.
Okay.
Chi-Chi, we're doing an interview over here.
All right,
we're back at flashrock.com. I'm Vinny Montana. Okay, I want to tell you one thing, okay? First, you get the money, okay? And then you get the power, okay? And then you got Barface right here, okay? So let's meet Barface. I want to start off with the Lady Tigers, okay? So we're going to start off with you, Lady Tiger. Okay, tell us who you are, your name.
Hello. They call me a white piece of bread. I am lead vocals.
And you sing. You sing very nice. You sing very nice.
I sing all day long, all night long, at the Babylon Club. Every day, I'm at the Babylon Club. Every day.
Okay, so where are you from? Where are you from, white piece of bread?
I'm from, is it Wisconsin? No, I'm from the OC.
I thought you're from Baltimore. What, you from Baltimore?
Oh, yeah. That was the other relationship. Yes, I'm from Baltimore.
Okay, Baltimore.
How did you know that?
Oh, because, you know, I know these things, okay?
I think you know everything.
I do. But you're a very good singer, okay? Now we're going to move on to
Thank
this lady
so
tiger right here. Gina, tell us your name, Gina.
I'm Gina Montana. Tony's sister.
That's my little sister. That's how I know that. She got my ass.
Go on, y'all.
I sing in the band.
You sing very well. You sing like how I would sing. I'm very good. Very good singer. Okay. Where you from? Tell everybody where you from.
I'm not sure.
I think it's Havana.